Hey guys, so today we're going to talk about why you need a mounting kit. So today's vehicle is a 2006 F-150, and if you're wondering how do you make this single-din Alpine fit nicely into your double-din factory slot, we're going to show you how today. So what you're going to need for the job is a mounting kit. That's all I'm going to explain today is why you need a mounting kit in a vehicle. So we have a part here from Best Kits. This is for F-150s from 04 up to about 2007 roughly. So open up the box, open the packaging. Inside you'll have your instruction manuals for, this will work across a lot of vehicles, so you know, read carefully because you'll have to break tabs on certain vehicles. So inside you're going to get a variety of brackets. There's also a trim piece here which we may or may not use, we'll see. And then the rest of the brackets for other vehicles. So for the F-150, we're actually just going to be using the ones over here. So I've gone ahead and taken out the deck already. So before you start any work, you actually want to make sure that your parts are correct. So at the mounting kit out here, we'll just do a quick test fit, make sure everything lines up. So here, see on this mounting kit here, you have these little pegs that actually go into the holes over here. And then you have to line up with the rest of the 7mm bolts. So this all lines up good. And this is all looking good right here, so we can actually go ahead and install this. Okay, so this next part's easy. So we're dealing with an Alpine cage here. Now these are known for actually self-locking. If you actually look at these fingers in here, when the deck slides into the cage, it's actually going to push these fingers up. So you don't have to do anything with these parts on the cage. You only have to worry about these little triangles here. So go ahead and put your sleeve inside the mounting kit. Make sure it all lines up nice. And then take a flathead screwdriver and go ahead and bend as many tabs as you can to lock the cage into place. And then once you get the deck in, it's going to lock it in even further. So go ahead. We can do this now in this vehicle because there's enough room. So I'm going to go ahead and install the deck into its sleeve. Make sure it locks in. And then go ahead and put your trim on. Okay, so I've gone ahead and run all my wiring, connected it all, USB extension, wiring harness. This did not need an antenna adapter. So we'll go ahead and put the deck in. We've already verified this is all gonna fit. So go ahead and secure your mounting kit afterwards. Don't over tighten it. It is a metal piece the screw is going to, but the whole housing is plastic, so be careful. And after, when you're all done, if you use the proper parts, you'll see you get a really nice clean installation afterwards. And now you have a nice little usable pocket to put stuff in.